Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will tell you how to convert two-page scanned ID card PDF to single-page PDF. Let me tell you what I mean by that. So whenever you scan any identification card or ID card of yours, generally it is scanned into two-page PDF with one page of front side and second page of back side. So you can see this is the partition of pages. So in this front page, in this first page you get front side scan, and in the second page you get back side scan. So there are two side PDF, but generally you require both side in only one page. So this tutorial is for those who want to convert this two page PDF to side by side or top bottom single page PDF like this. So you don't want two page document, you want a single page document. So how to convert that two page PDF to single page PDF like this? So this is the tutorial. So let me delete the final PDF. I will be converting this initial PDF to final PDF. So there are two pages you can see here. So first of all, we will go to Word and open Microsoft Office Word. Okay, so now what I will do, I will just click here and take a snapshot of this. So this is basically extracting the image or copying the image. So you just left it and click copy image. First ensure this button is selected. So let's paste this image over here in Microsoft Word. Okay, this is the front side. Now I will go to the second page of this PDF and we will copy the back side of your identification card. Now I will make enter, type enter and press Control V. So you can see both pages are in one page, but this is basically doc file, Word file. So I will have to convert this file to PDF. So just go to print, you can select see print preview, you can change the location of this icon, you can move it to the center, just select print. Here you can see several PDF converter. I have installed already PDF Image Writer, Qt Image Writer, Microsoft Print to PDF, Do PDF. You can install any of the plugin and just click the printer, Microsoft Print to PDF, and convert it. Select it OK. So I will change the name to Final 2 and save it. Now I will close this Word file. Now this is our final two PDF which I just generated now. So you can see both side of ID card is in only one page. So now you can take the Xerox or photocopy of this and you can send it or you can use it as desired. So this was the tutorial, friends. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like it.